Dan Smith here, director. I'll be doing some audio commentary for this re-release of the movie.
Oh, wait, not yet. Sorry, sir, this is just the DVD menu. The movie hasn't started yet.
Wait a minute! That's not the movie poster I remember. Isn't the robot supposed to be holding Scarlet there?
Oh, another of the studio's requests. They made some market projections and decided this image would sell more copies to future demographics.
All right, we're gonna start the commentary track now. Hello, Dan Smith here. I directed this film back in, well, it feels like a century ago. Yeah. The studio asked
oh,
me to provide a commentary track
che design
spettacoloso. Release. And wham, straight into the action. No fluff or anything. That's what we did back then. Crash landed ship.
Andiamo all'attacco.
Pops our hero, the fearless Dick Starspeed.
Parte prima. Andiamo. Oh, che carino.
The ship's velocity reactor is damaged. I believe that I am stranded on an alien planet.
Meglio.
Played, of course, by actor Jonathan Digby. Went on to some minor roles.
Salta, attacco, e ruota.
Such a shame. I thought from day one this guy's got leading man written all over his face.
Sono già mostri.
Greetings, citizens of Gravoria. I am Dick Starspeed.
And no, vieni, che ti sistemo io, testi di azzo.
Shouldn't have had Dick draw his weapon when he was talking no. About peace. Well, maybe one day we'll go back and CG it into a sandwich or something instead. Ah, just kidding. And this is what people pay to see. A no-name middle-aged B-list actor duking it out with stuntmen in costumes. Such stunning choreography. And the extras in those robot suits really knew how to take a punch.
Maledetti.
No, I told Jonathan not to hold back. Give it all to him. Kick him in the nuts and bolts. And I know what you're thinking, but don't worry. We handled it responsibly. We made them all sign waivers not to sue for injuries.
Che cazzo vuole il cervello umano? Vieni, ti sfido. Io. No, sono già morto. Ma no, sono saltato. Non può far nulla.
If I land squarely on that grain silo, I should survive this fall unscathed.
No, ci si dovrebbe fare.
I shouldn't say this now, but you could actually see the
springs
if you squinted hard enough.
Si schianta mia.
A screenwriting trick from back in the old days. You put a grain silo or
ma
some
che gioco
down,
carino.
It solves all your gravity related problems.
Distruggiamo tutto, vieni. Mi piace.
It appears some of my equipment was lost when my ship was shot down. But what luck. This high-tech scanner reports that my ray gun is nearby.
Vai, mega scanner, media set. C'è nulla da prendere? Pistole, qualcosa, vieni.
Mm.
dinosauri. Just don't see quality. Piccoli bastardi, venite.
Someone actually sat there and moved them frame by frame.
Today, attacco forte. Quello lì. Where's the artistry in that? Vieni premuto. Ah, vai. Maledetto, pensavo fosse morta. Davanti sono questi qui. Venite, venite a babbo. Che ce n'è allegnate per tutti.
Now, if the trees here look a little plastic,
ah, pistolozzo.
I took them from the set of my last film, Vampire Island 2. We got our fair share of nasty letters from scientists complaining about the portrayal of the dinosaurs.
That's
news to me. Apparently these stegosauruses weren't meat eaters. Must have preferred shellfish or something. Blah, how do they know? That's what I said.
Tira le palle, eh? Ho già finito il proiettile. Io vedi a far furbo. Il mio cinode. Questa promette male con l'ossicino in mano, Questa è buona.
That's where our hero steps in and saves the day.
Poraccio, Dolan. No, hanno ammazzato l'amico.
You put Jonathan through a lot shooting this film. He wasn't the best actor, especially when reacting to getting hit. He's what you call a flincher. So I told the stuntman to really just go to town on him. It's the only way to get an honest performance sometimes. Our props master tried.
No, ma li stanno ammazzando tutti, poveracci. There's only so much you can do. Chimpanzé amici.
Dick's entire body was covered in that spacesuit. That thing was a lifesaver when it came to hiding bruises.
Addirittura.
You'll notice the gold disappears when Dick touches it. We had a deleted scene that explained he's actually teleporting it back to his ship. It's funny, no one ever questioned how Dick was able to walk around with an infinite amount of gold on him.
Mi briciolo tutti.
We had to redo these shots. Our first attempt was kind of a disaster. We tried using real apes. Thought it'd cut down on the costume budget a bit. But have you ever tried working with apes? They are the worst actors ever. They don't sit still for a moment. And the second you take your eyes off of them, they're flinging their feces all over the place. Jonathan refused to work with them after he got a... let's just say that he, a couple of showers one day. You know, you never forget the smell of monkey poo. We steam cleaned the studio top to bottom.
M'hanno messo all'angolo, vedi?
The shot, we kept finding those little surprises hiding inside various props. Boy, were those the days.
Voglio prendere questa farina. Ingranaggio. Sì. Aprimi la porta però. Ah, ce n'è rimasto uno. Amico. Le scimmie, eh? Eccolo che prende vita.
Some really top-notch stop motion effects.
Che simpatia.
Skimped on the Dick Starspeed puppet a little.
Ah, però. La mammina è arrivata, eh? Tutto uguale.
We had the woman rescuing the man for once. We were really ahead of our time with this scene, but
io, quanti ce n'è?
The studio exec didn't seem to get why it was such a big
triangolo potere speciale. Sorry, we don't see. E che si fa? Ah, guarda canta.
Of course, it's unusual. A woman would never.
Sì, ma mi stanno sbiciolando, però, ci vuole attenzione.
Not in the movies, not in real life. I don't know why we didn't get more recognition for this scene. No, I guess I was just a little too ahead of my time.
Ah, King Kong si è incazzato. No, mi porta via il fidanzato. Ah, no, sono tornato io.
Thank you for saving me, strange woman. What is your name?
E mi chiamo Romano, che voglio.
Do not question my motives. Just be happy that you are still alive. I must speak with my father at once. I shall tell him in his chambers.